the best ideas in the world are sitting in the head of a 17-year-old right now. And whatever those ideas are, how do we expose that idea and then allow that idea to be commercialized here? So it's difficult to predict what it'll be, but we need to be in a position to take advantage of it when it happens.